And here we have a brand new violin player. He doesn't even know he's a violin player. But yet he's on the stage, holding the violin. Getting ready to start the service, Friday night, July 2nd, 2021.
I'm